morning, HHS. I'm Emily Gill.
And I'm Kelsey Selby, and here's your news for the day. After school tutoring will start September 26th, and it will be on every Tuesday and Thursday, and it will be in the library from 3:30 to 4:30. And if you don't have a ride, you can't come because there will be no buses. And if you want to attend, go pick up a form from Ms. Sesser.
And tomorrow is homecoming. The parade starts at 1:15 and the pep rally and ceremony is at 2:30. Also, good luck to the Junior Lions football team as they travel to Dumas to take on the Bobcats, and the senior tennis team as they travel to Camden Fairview.
Today for lunch we're having toasted ham and cheese pizza, pepperoni pizza, cheese stuffed breadsticks, cheeseburger, spicy chicken sandwich, mozzarella and tomato panini, ham and Swiss cheese sub, green salad with turkey.
Today will be partly cloudy with a high of 90 degrees and a low of 68 degrees. Tomorrow will be cloudy with a high of 85 degrees.
Today is National Miniature Golf Day.
Hey, Maddie, you want to hear a joke?
Sure.
How do you put a rocket ship to sleep?
How?
You rock it.
Spent 24 hours, I need more hours with you. You spent the weekend getting even, ooh. We spent the late nights making things right between us. But now it's all good, babe. Roll that backwood, babe, and let me close. 'Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown when I come through.